past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Bitch.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
How am I not hitting that? Probably should have blown up the guns last night. I mean, very clearly this is the way it wants me to go. Fuck that shit. I'm sure there's still one more somewhere. Just fuck you.
Hey, gents!
What? Enjoy that tree, bitch.
Keep me in the line without light tank.
I did it, man.
Good job. Let's go.
Objective completed.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
We have to do this in like World of War II and like World War II.
Keep on that little one. He's done for.
It's German and it's close. Or is there one behind me? Yep. Oh, fuck. Get fucked.
You're going to roll us. Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for camp.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive. We need to hold and defend this rail yard, lads, no matter what comes.
What? So yeah, one of the ones got behind us. Ooh, there go your tracks, bud. Gonna repair here. Well, both of them are immobilized. It. Got it that time.
FT still mobile. Burn, you Jerry bastards! That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best. Good God. A7 of these. Make it count for us.
Holy shit. What?
Good impact.
Oh no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
That was some great tank driving. I'm pretty good at this. God, these things were way less maneuverable than fucking Panzers. Oh, we're going. Oh, fuck. Bro, just jump on the gun, start fucking shooting. That guy's dead. I don't think I touched anything, did I? Oh. I don't think that was the whole thing. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna cut that up into pieces. Because that was a lot. I don't know, yeah, definitely doesn't seem like a good campaign to play through. Now I remember why I never played through it. Because I think I started this one. I don't know, there was one where like, or maybe it was five. Where the guy's like a, he's like a criminal. That might be five. Never mind. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Really do appreciate it. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next one. Later.